just like in the past 6 months, I've been doing a lot of stuff for the GI movement, you know, performances and things. And this is a song that I particularly wrote for GIs. It expresses the sentiments of most GIs, I think. It's called Kiss My Ass. Well, I got out of school and I was feeling kind of down. Thought I'd join the army just to take a look around. I went on down to the recruiter man, and that's when all of my troubles began. Well, I've been up, down and around this country more than a couple of times, but I never knew until I got to the army that thinking for yourself was a crime. Get over here, stand over there, let's see your identification. Shut your mouth, son, get back in line, sending you to Southeast Asia. Well, they give me some shoes that hurt my feet, they give me some food not fit to eat. They told me that I wasn't fighting alone, they sent me to Saigon and they stayed home. Well, I've been up, down and around this country more than a couple of times, but I never knew until I got to the army that thinking for yourself was a crime. Get over here, stand over there, let's see your identification. Shut your mouth, son, get back in line, sending you to Southeast Asia. Oh yeah, da 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 da, ba 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 ba. Fucking war, A, B, C, D. Get someone else, hey, don't get me. Left, right, the whole damn thing puts me uptight. I done my duty and I fought my fight, and I thought I knew I was doing it right. But that's all over, I'm free at last. If they want any more, they can kiss my ass. I've been up, down and around this country more than a couple of times, but I never knew until I got to the army to think that for yourself was a crime. But get over here, stand over there, let's see your identification. Shut your mouth, son, get back in line, sending you to Southeast Asia like hell.